Hey, it's been a while.
We gotta talk business.
What business do you have with me?
Leo, I need your help financially. You would understand.
Money?
Come on, Leo. Hook me up one last time.
One last time? Seems like a lifetime.
I do what I gotta do.
You come in here with no room for respect. Even though I am your elder. I cannot remember the last time you even invited me for a cup of coffee. Or even bothered to pay me a visit.
I'm here now, and I assure you my loyalty hasn't changed.
Beggars are only loyal to their benefactors.
What do you mean by that?
You and I, we are not equals.
Thanks, Leo.
Hey, Leo. As we mourn the death of our brother, who is to me by blood and to you all in arms, we should not focus on the untimeliness of his passing in this time of economic decline, but rather we should look to him as an example of rebuilding for both our influence in the city and our pockets.
Don Leo was paying for my college. Am I still able to go?
Yeah, the money's still flowing. Leo, it's been 2 months. Just get over it.
Hey, yo, Leo, that you? I ain't seen you in a while, bro.
I heard about what?
I ain't. I know you've been out for 2 months. So changed a lot. It's changed since.
You. But what about my father? What about my father, huh? What can you do about that? That's my father.
No. I love your pops too. He was like family.
He was like family. That is my family. He made me. Nearly made me. And now he's gone. And I'm backing down.
It ain't as easy as you think it is.
You just gotta think, cool.
Your father. Hey, that I showed up. His crib. Originally supposed to play some frisbee golf at around 5. Mm-hmm. Nothing more, nothing less. I'll just keep it straight on point.
When I showed up to your pop's office, there were no one around. No cameras. Nothing. No witnesses.
I know that wasn't nothing, but what can I do? I can't go find out who killed him. He's dead. And what's the point of finding out if my dad's dead and then not?
Running the business now? You think he's doing any better? You think he'd be better after this?
I've been gone for a cool minute. I just been missing him, fool.
I know.
I've been missing my father.
And I don't blame you for missing him, but at the same time, dude,
I can't move on. It's barely been 2 months. Do you really think I can move on that fast? I can't move on that fast.
I've only been gone 2 months. Have you already forgotten your manners?
I never got my manners. I just put them away for a while.
Pity yourself, not. But lend thy serious hearing to what I shall unfold. The serpent that did sting thy father's life. Where is his crown?
Martino's taking control of everything. I'm a nobody. He has everyone bought. There's nothing I can do.
Do what you will. Give me a proper legacy. Know that everything that you do will pay in full.
It is a property to dispose of snakes, even if they're family.
Do not repeat your father's mistake. You will alienate yourself and become cruel.
Don't lecture me on what you failed to do!
I heard you paint houses.
Yeah, I do.
How much for a full house?
30 grand for politicians, 15 for everybody else. No women, no children.
...50% now, 50% after.
That's the deal.
To be or not to be, that is the question. Whether to annihilate in the mind of suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take against a sea of troubles, and by opposing and them to die to sleep no more. By the sleep to say we need the headache and the thousand natural shocks that flesh is held to. This a combination devoutly to be wished to die, to sleep perchance to dream. A, that's the rare form that sleep of death, which dreams may come when we shuffled off this mortal coil. Let's give us pause.
What's up, Mama?
Yo, that's like business.
Nah, man, I don't talk business.
Little, watch out!
What's up, motherfucker?
all this has some Martino in this, man.
Bro.
Come on. I can't leave you. Come on.
I can't.
Get up.
I can't.
Get up. I got you. I'll kill him. Hey, Martino!
I'm gonna need you to chill.
Hãy subscribe cho kênh Ghiền Mì Gõ để không bỏ lỡ những video hấp dẫn.